The center of the tropical depression was estimated 1,070 km east of Mindanao, outside Philippine area of responsibility. This weather disturbance is expected to enter PAR in the next 12 to 18 hours and is forecast to make landfall in Caraga, Davao region as a tropical storm. Quezon will experience cloudy skies with light rains, while the rest of Luzon will be experiencing partly to cloudy skies with isolated rain showers and thunderstorms. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you.